increase the influx of grizzly bears into Toole County, what do you see as measures state legislators or county commissioners could take to ensure the safety of humans and private property rights?
Well, I was fortunate enough to go to the same meeting Bush did down in Conrad, and I haven't been following this as much as I should have been. Maggie just informed me I need to jump into the fire a little more. And I figured that it is getting to be a huge issue, and I found out from the Montana Wildlife Federation, he supports giving out a dozen to 14 tags for grizzly bear hunt. I say, what are you gonna do, just hunt the Marias River? Because we do have a ton of bears in Toole County. So it's my thought that we need to work with the Fish and Game Department as close as we can from a county standpoint and try and get these bears listed so that we can control them more in our area. Thank you.
With the increasing influx of grizzly bears into Toole County, what do you see as measures state legislators or county commissioners could take to ensure the safety of humans and private property rights?
Sure, this was a question me and Butch were just talking about a couple weeks ago. You know, the big thing is this, is that we're kind of beholden to whatever the federal government wants. And I'm sure you just saw in the news that grizzly bears are still an endangered species. That might be the case nationwide, but obviously here around here, we see bears like crazy. They're obviously breeding like rabbits around here for some reason. I know Kurt kind of jumped around and said, let's send some bears to Central Park, but maybe the idea is, and again, I'm trying to think of solutions. Maybe we need to start sending the bears to Colorado. Maybe we need to start sending some of these bears to Canada. If we can transport those bears somewhere else, then they won't be in Montana anymore. With that in mind, let's talk about the real issue, which is human safety. Too often we're concerned about bear safety when the only time we can even react to bears is if they're crawling on our front door. I'm sure you guys saw the videos of the bears on people's front doors. We need to create some sort of guidelines so that people can protect themselves. And I applaud Maggie and Butch for going and having a seat at the table for these types of things. Now, as far as what a county commissioner can do, this is what I think. We have bear dumps in Glacier National Park right now, special garbage cans. I think it would be wise if we could do the same thing for all the farmers down on the Marias. Now, with that in mind, I don't want to be elected county commissioner to keep spending money. So it's not like it's a great idea to do this, but it's just about ideas, right? We have to come up with some ideas to regulate the bears, some ideas to keep them out of our farmsteads, and ideas to hopefully raise the quota on how many bears that we can hunt. And if we can do that, then we can do what needs to be done, which is be safe from the bears, which brings up my final point. Obviously, if the bears are going to be a big issue here in Toole County, maybe we need to bring in some specialists and teach our kids at the school how do we react when bears are around. How do we react when bears are aggressive or not aggressive? If we do these